in English. So that's why Yahweh has an A and Yah and an E and Way. But the Hebrew alphabet, they don't have vowels. Well, they don't need vowels to pronounce their words. So the correct spelling of Yahweh's name is YHWH. Another thing, English speaking people, we read from left to right. Hebrew speaking people read from right to left. Okay, so Yahweh's name, YHWH, if you spell it backwards and then read it, it has Y in his name. WHY. Why does it have that? Because you